गौरचंद्राय राधिकाय तदालय कृष्णाय कृष्ण भक्ताय तद्भक्ताय नमो नमः वाञ्छाकल्पतरुवश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्येव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमो महावदन्नाय कृष्णप्रेमप्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्णचैतन्य नाम्ने गौरतिशेषे हे कृष्णकरुणासिन्धु राधा कांचन गौरंगी राधे वृंदावनेश्वरी विश्वानुसुते देवी प्रणमामि हरे ओम वृंदावै तुलसी देवै प्रिया कृष्णभक्ति प्रदे देवी सत्वत्रे नमो नमः ताभिहीना अपराधलक्ष्यै क्षिप्ताश्च कामादितरङ्गमध्ये ते पामयि त्वां शरणं प्रपन्नम् विन्दे नमस्ते चरणारविन्दम् विन्दे नमस्ते चरणारविन्दम् विन्दे नमस्ते चरणारविन्दम् विन्दे नमस्ते चरणारविन्दम् विन्दे नमस्ते राधां अरविन्दनेत्रं स्मरामि राधां मधुरस्मितस्यं वदामि राधां करुणावराद्रं ततो मम नास्ति गतिर्न कापि श्यामसुन्दर श्रीखण्ड शेखर स्मेरहास मुरली मनोहर राधिकारसिकमं कृपानिधे सप्रिया चरण किंकरीं कुरु संविदादशन दिनं विभो प्रार्थये ब्रजनन्दन अस्तु मोहन तवाति वल्लभा जन्म जन्मनि मदीश्वरी प्रियं प्राणनाथ विशभानुनन्दिनी श्रीमुखाब्जरस लोलसप्यापद राधिकापद श्रीकृतस्थितिं तं भजामि रसिकेन्द्रशेखरं वंशी विभूषितकरान् नवनीरदाभात् पीताम्बरादरुणबिम्बफलादृष्टात् उरिनिन्दुसुन्दरमुखादरविन्दनेत्रात् कृष्णात् परमतत्त्वं किमपि अहं न जानि न विजाचे राज्यं न च कनकमाणिक्यं न विवं न जाचं ब्रह्मं सकलजनकामं वरवधूं मे सदा काले काले प्रमथपतिनो हितचरितो जगन्नाथ स्वामी नयन पथ गामी भवतु जगन्नाथ स्वामी नयन पथ गामी भवतु देवी कापुभर गदगदयाद्द वाचा जाचनी पत्ते भुवि दण्डवादुर्भुटार्ति अश्य प्रसादमुदश्य जनश्य कृत्वा गन्धर्विके निजगणे गणनां विदे अङ्गश्यामलवी छटा मन्दी कितन्द्रीवरं जड्डं जाचुकुडरुचिशं पट्टम्बरस्य श्रिय बिन्दारण निवासं विदुरसद्दामदिदामोदरम् राधा स्कन्दन विसलज्जलो भुजं हयं सुदामोदरम् तवैवास्मि न जीवामि तया विना इति विज्ञायते राधे तं नयामि चरणान्तिके श्रीकृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभो नित्यानन्द श्री अद्वैत गदाधर श्रीवासवि श्री गौरवभक्तवृन्द हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम हरे राम 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 हरे 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 कृष्ण हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम हरे राम First of all, I offer my humble, respectful obeisances unto lotus feet of my Guru Pad Padmo, Nitya Lila, Pravishtam Vishnu Pad, Ashtutara Satasya Srimad Bhakti Vedanta Sila Vamana Goswami Maharaj, and Nitya Lila, Pravishtam Vishnu Pad, Ashtutara Satasya Srimad Bhakti Vedanta Sila Narayana Goswami Maharaj. Simultaneously offer my humble, respectful Dandavat Pranam, lotus feet of Nitya Lila, Pravishtam Vishnu Pad, Ashtutara Satyamad Bhakti Vedanta Swami Maharaj, Srila Gurunda Goswami Maharaj, Srila Bhakti Rakha Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti Vampuri Goswami Maharaj, and all senior devotees and all Vaishnavis, and presented all of my respectful guests. I was thinking today is a weekday. Maybe people will not come. Nobody will come. All they are working. I think nobody will come. So what will speak? Just little bit kirtan, then take prasad. But when I arrived here, they come. Oh my God, completely full booked. Because this is hall long. The hall is very long. Okay. So I just want to few words. What will speak I don't know. You inspired my heart, then I can speak. I have nothing in my heart. I completely what? Empty.
Don't believe you.
What will speak? I don't know. Okay. And so we are very close to Krishna Janmashtami. Janmashtami means? What do you mean Janmashtami? Krishna's apparently coming. Right? And Srimad Bhagavad Gita, Krishna also told, Janma karma cha me dibbam, yo vetti tattata. Janma karma cha me dibbam. Krishna says, my janma. Janma means my birth. Karma means my activity. That is called transcendental. One who realizes this thing, then after you have his body, again he will not come in this material world. Taktvadiham punarjanma na vidyate. Because Bhagavan, he is the supreme, personally goes. Actually, he has no birth. Even Atma Tattva, Atma means soul, Amriyati. Atma means soul. Soul does not take birth. Our soul also never dies. And in the same way, soul and super soul, Bhagavan Krishna, how possible will take birth? Or how possible will die? Not possible. But Krishna, he performs this leela, his janma, karma, everything is with his yogama. He performs this. Yogama is his power. Krishna says, Naham prakaso sarvasya yogamaya samabhritam. I am not everywhere manifesting all my activities. I always hide myself with my yogamaya. Yogamaya abhritam. I cover myself with my yogamaya. Because I mean, this is Tattva Siddhanta, philosophy. He is Bhagavan. Who is his mother? Who is father? No mata, no pita. Our Upanishad also explains, who is the mother and father of Krishna? He is Bhagavan. He resides everywhere. Badanti tattva vidas tattva jaj ganamadyam brahmeti paramatmi bhagavaniti sabdati. He is one. But he has three aspects. Brahma, Paramatma and Bhagavan. Brahma means Eva. What is the meaning of Brahma? Effulgence from his body. That's it. Brahma. And his effulgence of body illuminated. Innumerable and universe. Natasya. Tava ka na surya, na chandra. There is the transcendental world. There is no need sun. There is no need moon. But that world is always illuminated. Why? Because the effulgence of body of Krishna. That is called transcendental world of Prakriti Jagat. But we read Srimad Bhagavat or other Puranas also. In transcendental world, there are suns and sunrises, sunsets. This one. Actually, Yogamaya arranged this. Leela. Lokavattu Leela Kaivalam. Lord Bhagavan Krishna. He performs all his Leela pastimes as like human being. He has two kinds of Leela. One is called opulence leela, Kaisarjamai leela. Or another is called sweetness leela, that is called Madhurya leela. Kaisarjapar, he is called Bhagavan. Brahma, Siva, Narada, all they also paying their obeisances unto his lotus feet. Very difficult to understand this. Pathati deva padambujadaya. Prasad lesanu grito evohi janating tattam bhagavan maimno na channam ekopi chiran bichan brahma stuti. Four headed brahma, how many heads we have? One. Or may sometimes the head also not working. Head is not working. Understand? Brain not working. Eh? This is true. Sometimes also are crazy. And opposite way. Crazy, lazy, and doing this. But in Brahma, who has?
Four
heads. And Chaturmukh Brahma. And who is the creator of this material world? And sometimes also he confused. And just I tell you one katha. Sometimes Brahma, four-headed Brahma, he has some pride coming in his heart. He is thinking, I am doing everything, I know everything. And thinking of, I am only one, I am the creator. Prabhuta pai kai mudana hoi. Tulsidas saying this. If anyone will take the position, he thinks, what? I am the supreme, I am the controller, I am doing this. I know everything. For this types of pride coming in the heart of Brahmaji. But Bhagavan is the supreme personality of God. Think I have to destroy all kinds of pride in the heart of Brahma. Bhagavan, one name is called, what is his name? Darpahari Madhusudan. You know? Darpa means what? Pride. And Ahankar. Ahankar means?
Ego.
False ego is called. And Lord will clean and destroy all your pride and false egos. So Brahma, these types of pride and false egos are coming. And I know everything. I am the controller, I am the creator. So one day Brahmaji, he came in Dwarkapuri. Where? Dwarkapuri. He came. And that time Krishna is Bhagavan, he knows everything. And then gatekeeper and security guard outside. Then asked him, what do you want? So I want to meet with Krishna Lord. And then security guard, he told, wait outside. Have you any card, ID card? ID card? You have ID card or no? Passport? Driving license? Anything? Well, no, I have no ID card. So you cannot enter. Wait here. Okay, I ask my master and Krishna, then I will give information to you. So, security guard, he came in the Sudharma Sabha, where Krishna is sitting in one assembly house. What is the name of the assembly house? Sudharma Sabha. You understand? Sudharma Sabha. Krishna is sitting. So Krishna is Bhagavan, he is always busy. When he is Bhagavan, he is busy. Understand? He is doing this. And security guard standing. And he is Bhagavan. And he is called also, what is called? Dwarkadhish. Understand? He is the king of Dwarkapuri. So security guard standing. Then Krishna just writing something is doing this. Maybe 1 hour. After 1 hour, Krishna looks. What do you want? Why you have come? Well, some person has come, want to meet with you. Some person. Who has come? That means so I did not ask his name. Then Krishna told, okay, go, ask to him. Who has come? Then the security guard, after 1 hour, Brahmaji is standing. Outside, no chair, nothing. Then security guard told, oh, I forgot one thing to ask him. What is that? What is your name? My name is Brahma. Then again security guard came in the assembly house of, what is his name?
Sudharma
Sabha. Remember, in Dargapuri, that assembly house name is called?
Sudharma.
Don't forget name. Okay. I forget, so you don't forget. Okay, again, 1 hour, he was standing. Because Krishna is Bhagavan, always busy. Understand? Then after 1 hour, what happened? Who has come? What is your name? Then his name is Brahma. Brahma? Who is Brahma? Action. Then security guard again return back and asks, what is your name? Brahma. Who is Brahma? Then Brahma's mind very disturbed. Already 2-3 hours passed, and standing, no bed, sitting chair, nothing, and maybe outside some mosquitoes. No mosquito, that's a joke. Standing, already 2 hours. Then Brahma's mind very disturbed. Brahma is thinking, another Brahma. Brahma always thinking, I am only one Brahma. This is his conception. He's thinking, I'm only one. Then again, it. Okay, tell. Sanak Pita, Chaturmukh Brahma. His identification. What did he say? Sanak Pita. Sanak Samandan Sanatan Sanat Kumar. Four Kumaras. And the father of four Kumaras and four headed Brahma. Okay. Jam security guard again return back in the Sudharma Sabha. And Krishna also, Krishna knowingly, you know, he knows everything. writing. After 1 hour, then asks, what happened? The Prabhu, that guest who has come, his name is, what is his name? Sanak Pita Chaturmukh Brahma. Okay. Krishna, okay, let him come. Okay, then Brahmaji, he came in the Sudharma Sabha. And Krishna very pleased. And then Brahmaji, then Krishna asked, Brahmaji, how are you? How is going on your how is going your planets? And how is any problem? Have you any problem? Then Brahmaji very humble told Prabhu. First I ask one question. Or what is your question? Have you any doubts in your heart? Yes, Prabhu. What is your doubt? In the same way, Brahmaji told Prabhu, one more doubt. Why did you say?
Which Brahma are you?
Which Brahma has come? Why did you ask the which Brahma has come? That means, except me, there are others Brahma. Ami vai ar Brahma ache. Then Krishna did not give answer. Just Krishna closed his eyes in the assembly house of Sudharma. Millions headed of Brahma, they arise. How many?
Millions.
Not only one. And that Brahma also had. And some also 8 headed Brahma, some 16 headed Brahma, some in this millions headed Brahma. Not only this, also Shiv, Narada, Dikpal, Indra, Adi. All they also came one by one. And all they paid their obeisances, lotus feet of Krishna. Because why? Because that Sudharma Sabha means is what? And if 100% will come also?
Adjust.
10,000 people will come also? Adjust. That is for this regard that assembly house name is called?
Sudharma
Sabha. So millions Brahma, millions Shiva, millions Narada, Dikpal, and Indra, all they come. And all they paid their obeisances to Lord Spirit Krishna. But in Jogmaya, that Brahmas, they did not see to each other. You understand? Advanced day philosophy. Million billion cities of Brahma, they came in the assembly house of Sudharma. But they did not see to each other. All Brahmas are thinking, only Krishna called me. This is the argument. But when they paid the obeisances to lotus feet of Krishna and their crown of the head, mastak sirasiruman, understand? And also touching to each other and making sound, zin, 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 zin. Understand this? But this four-headed Brahma, he is looking. Oh my God! Million, millions Brahmans, million, millions Sivas. And Krishna asked to them, how are you? How is going your planet, these things? And all they, very humble, told to Lord Krishna, Prabhu, you are here. So how possible problem will come? There are no problem. Prabhu, you are the supreme personality of Godhead. Then, why did you call Prabhu? Then Krishna told, just I want to see to you. And again, who? Return back your planet. Then in this way, all the Brahmas, all Sivas, understand? How many heads of Sivas?
Five.
Five, but different planets according to the diameters.
Size
of the planet. There are also Brahma, Shiva's head also are. Answer. 2 times, 3 times, 4 times, 1,000 times. This Brahmandas, actually this is called the lowest and smallest Brahmanda. That diameter is very small. So for this regard, this Brahmandas, Brahmas, how many heads?
Four.
Srimad Bhagavatam. And different Puranas explain, million, millions, Brahmas means that the planets also very
big.
You cannot imagine. 2 times, 3 times, 4 times, 1,000 times bigger than that the Brahmanda. So this Brahmanda, this planet is called the
smallest
planet Brahmanda. Understand? 14 planetary system is there. 7 upper and 7 lower. Bhurbhuva maha jana tapa satta. Tal atal vital sutal rasata talatal and patal. 7 upper and 7 lower. Actually, this is called the one Brahmanda. Or this one Brahmandas and creators, maintainers, who is called? Chaturmukha Brahma. So Brahmaji, when he saw the million millions Brahma, million millions Shiv, Dikpal, Indra, all the people. And in front of them, Brahmaji is looking. As like big elephant and one small mosquito. This four-headed Brahma in front of the others Brahma look like small. Then Brahmaji became very surprised. And when Krishna again smiled, then all Brahmas they disappeared, they returned back. Then Chaturmukha Brahma, he came and very humble, paid his obeisances to Lord Krishna. That time Brahmaji told, Prabhu, before I was thinking I am only one Brahma. And now by your causeless mercy, now I realize, and million millions Brahma, million millions Brahmanda. And for this regard, Brahma Stuti, Brahmaji, he recited this verse, what verse? Athati deva padambujadaya prasadale sanugritam evahi janati tattam bhagavan mahimno na channam ekopi chiran vichinnan. na charnam eko vicharan vichinam. If you read Ved, Puran, Upanishad, Shastra, maybe you collect many knowledge, Shastra, Gyan. You cannot understand Bhagavat Tattva, Krishna Tattva. How will you know Bhagavat Tattva, Krishna Tattva, Bhakti Tattva? When you receive the mercy of Lord. Issarer kripa les hoyta jahare. Issar tattva sei jani bari pare. Chaitanya Charitamrita. One who receive the mercy of Lord, then he can understand about Bhagavat Tattva. So Brahmaji again and again paid a look here. Paid his obeisances to receive the Krishna. Bhagavat Tattva not so easy to understand. How will you understand these things? Nayangatma pravachanan labbho na medhaya na bahuna srutena jame vaise vrunute tena labbho tasisa atma vibrunute tanusama. When Lord mercifully manifests his form in our heart, then we realize about him. So the athat is so far this regard nayang atma pravachane labbho. If you give long lecture, you cannot understand. If you listen 1,000 times, you cannot understand. How possible to understand? Sometimes it will be, I can't understand. But this is true, how possible can understand? You cannot understand, this is true. But you have to listen again and again, again and again. For this regard, Vedanta Sutra also says, anabriti sabdat, anabriti sabdat, anabriti sabdat. Because this is a transcendental vibration. Aprakita sabda brahma. Two kinds of sound. One is called sabda samana, sabda samana, material sound. Or another is called transcendental sound. Aprakita sabda. So how possible to understand the transcendental vibration with your material senses? For this regard, Bhakti Siddhanta Prabhupada, he explained, Kaner dara bhagavad darshan hoy na, chokher dara bhagavad darshan hoy na, kan betito. Bangla bujheche? Ki bolam?
Kan betito.
Chokher dara bhagavad darshan hoy na, kan betito. Without ears, and you cannot understand. Need is what?
Ears.
Only your eyes. You cannot take darshan to Lord. If you want to take darshan to Lord, need is what?
Ears.
You give your ears to me. Kaan hame de do. That means is what? Cut kar de do. You cut your ears, you know. You give. Listen Hari Katha. If you listen Hari Katha, Sabda Brahma, it's very powerful. Maybe again your question will come. Tattva Siddhanta. My ears, all my senses is what? Material. How possible will listen? Atas Sri Krishna Namadi na bhavet grajya indriyoi sevan mukhai jihadi svayam eva sphuratittadaha. Atas Sri Krishna Namadi Bhagavat Nam. Katha, Hari Katha, Nam, Gun, Rup, Leela. Lord's name, His Leela, pastimes. Everything is what? Transcendental. So, how possible our senses, material senses, accept the transcendental things? Philosophy is that transcendental things cannot touch the material, or material things cannot touch the transcendental. Give an example. And water can touch the oil, or oil can touch the water. But still, oil is where? On the floating or the
surface of the water.
Understand? I tell you one joke sometimes. one guru, that guru is always tweeting some, what is called? Greedy guru. Greedy guru, lobby guru. Understand how to eat and nice food, from his disciple. But he came one his disciple house, very new disciple. Eh? Understand? So new disciple asks his Gurudev, Gurudev, what do you want? And how can I serve to you? And Gurudev told, listen, today I am not hungry. I will not eat. Now Gurudev, how possible? And you come my house, I will not eat. Hey, you will not eat? It's impossible. Then maybe I go hell. No, Gurudev, please tell me, what do you want? I have to feed you something too. Then Gurudev told, okay, you cook everything for me, halka karke banana. Halka samajhte ho? Mane, you cook for me, which is very light. And so my stomach is not good. And halka. Light food. You're saying, what is English word? What are you saying?
Light.
Okay. Then disciple thinking, what do you mean light food? Then thinking, light means, what is your light?
Salad.
He's saying salad, creams, the light. Then Gurudev, you know, India, if anybody is sick, they are also making the khichdi. Khichdi, understand?
Mm.
And doctor will say, oh, you have fever, then doctor give the prescription. Okay, you can eat just khichdi. Patla karke khichdi bana do. Patla samajhte ho? Liquid, liquid khichdi. Pach. Okay. So Gurudev, could I make the khichdi for you? Hey! Khichdi, fichdi. So far. Are you halka? Halka means light. What is the halka? So Gurudev, so halka means water. So could you, so that means tonight only you drink water. I know. More light food. What is that? Oil. Because oil is what?
Floating
is the
water.
Understand? I said this is true. Oil is light. For this oil also floating is on the water. So that means Gurudev, you drink oil. No. Are you, which is floating on the water? Oil. Which is floating on the oil? Jal ke upar kon sa tarta hai? Jaler madhe kon ta bhase? Bangla bujhen? Are
samosa.
Pakoda samosa. Oro vinda
aur bhi samosa, kachori, light food.
Puri. Puri, understand? Puri, when puri completely cooked, floating on the oil or not? First he's thinking, halka, jol halka. Jol se halka kun sa? Tel. A tel se halka kun sa? Jo jol ke upar, tel ke upar jo tairta hai.
Puri.
But how will say his disciple, you also prepare some puri for me? Understand? For this halka. Halka, understand? Singhara. Tele bhaja singhara, chop. Alur chop khejen? Bangali look soft, jani baba. Tele bhaja. Ki bole? Tele bhaja. Understand? Chhede diyechen?
Na, amra to onek diner ka tar pore ogule mone pore.
Mone pore. Sei mone pore joister jhore. Am kura baradhum. Pore ota? Kal boisak. Sei mone pore joister jhore. Am kura baradhum. Aajik 50 bochhor agre porechhilam. Chalo.
Puchka
to Brazil look.
Golgappa.
Pani puri.
Pani puri.
Little puris with water and
stuff. They are puri the very soft. Understand? Golgappa. And put inside some also potato, mashed potato, and also, I don't know, I never eat all that. If I say, কলকাতার ওই এতের মধ্যে তাদের হাতগুলো দেখলে তো আমার হ্যাঁ হাতগুলো এমন এক তো কালা কালা আর হাতগুলো যে আছে সেই বাড়ি বাবা হ্যাঁ আর লোক দাঁড়িয়ে দাঁড়িয়ে খাতের কি বাবা গোলগাপ্পা আমার তো দেখলে তো বাস আমি এক সময় দেখ হ্যাঁ আপনি কলকাতা নাকি হ্যাঁ সেই সেই মনে পড়ে স্টেশনের কাছে হ্যাঁ হ্যাঁ বলতে বাংলা কথা সব ইয়াদ করবে
Indian street food.
Yeah, street food, yes, street food. And you know about street food.
Yeah. Eh? Was it fried in the oil?
It's one type of pakora, one type of, you know, brinjal.
আরে ময়দাকে ময়দাকে আচ্ছা করে ওই করে বানাই সফেদ সফেদ এই ধরনের গোলগপ পুটসাম ম্যাস পটাটো অ্যান্ড অলসো সাম দিজ ওল সাম চাটনি ফাটনি চাটনিও চাটনিও দেখলে তো আমার বমি হয়ে যাবে কালা কালা চাটনি কী করে সব বমি আই নেভার টেস্ট
No street food.
Achha, chalo. What do you say?
Material transcendental.
Why I'm saying because the conclusion is that the material things cannot touch the transcendental. Transcendental things never touch the material. They completely separate. So now come the Krishna naam, Krishna roop, Krishna katha is your transcendental. Atha si Krishna naamadi. ন ভবেদ গ্রাহ্য ইন্দ্রিয়ই ন ভবেদ গ্রাহ্য ইন্দ্রিয় হ্যাঁ যে কৃষ্ণ তো হাউ পসিবল আওয়ার সেন্সেস মেটেরিয়াল সেন্সেস টাচ দিস হাউ পসিবল আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ড সো দেন লাস্ট অ্যানাদার লাইন হোয়াট ইজ সেইং সেবনমুখই জিহাদু স্বয়ংমুখ স্ফূর্তি হই না সেবনমুখ বৃত্তি টেন্ডেন্সি টু সার্ভ টু কৃষ্ণ হ্যাঁ then all our senses will become tadatma vritti. You understand? Tadatma vritti means oneness with the potency of Lord. Maybe you are not clear understand. Tadatma vritti means oneness with the potency of Lord. Bhagavad Shakti ke sadhu samjukt ho jata. Give an example, then you understand tadatma vritti as like iron. Iron rod. Cannot burn anything. Same iron rod you put in the fire. There is a heat of fire enter in the iron rod. Iron rod become completely what? Red. And that iron rod also burn everything. Before that iron rod cannot burn. And now that iron rod is what? Completely red. Because then we say Agni Dahika Shakti. The potency of fire inside in the iron rod. In the same way, when your what is called? Tendency will come to listen Hari Katha. Tendency will come serve to Lord Bhagavat Seva. Seva Vritti. You are saying, Atasita Namadina Bhavet Garjan. Sevan Mukh Vritti. You give the intense, what is that? Sevan Mukh Vritti. And Vritti means tendency. One word understand. Tendency to serve to Lord, seva vritti, and don't listen, serve Krishna, and Krishna katha sravan means seva ke liye sevan, and you have to serve sevan mukh vritti, and two kinds of vritti is coming, one is called bhogan mukh vritti, another is called sevan mukh vritti, what did I say? Mukha vritti and another bhoga unmukha vritti. Tendency to enjoy own sense gratifications, that is name is called bhoga unmukha vritti. Understand? Conditioned soul, their nature to enjoy the sense gratifications. That is called bhoga unmukha vritti. And when your tendency will come, serve to Krishna, Bhagavat Seva, that is called Seva Unmukh Vritti. Then, automatically by this causeless mercy of Krishna, then all your senses will become Tadatma Vritti. Tadatma Vritti will come. Oneness with the potency of Lord, Bhagavat Shakti, will come. Then you can understand. Otherwise, not. Chanting holy names. Sometimes you don't chant holy names. What you will do? Serve holy names. Nam Seva. Nama Jap or Nam Seva. Nam Seva, they will serve to holy names. While chanting holy names, serving to Lord. Nam Seva. Don't eat food. What do you do? Prasad Seva. Vaishnava language is very subtle. And what are you saying? Prasad Seva. We are not saying eat Prasad. What are you saying? Prasad. Honor Mahaprasad. Samman karo. So samman karo means if you do samman. Honor means do pranam. Don't eat. No. This is the version of language. This is Prasad Samman. Prasad Seva. Because this Mahaprasad is non-different from Krishna. Mahaprasadi Govindi Nama Brahmani Vaishnave Sarvapunna Vatang Rajan Vishasane Vajayate. Those who are less Sukritivan. They have no faith. There are four things. Mahaprasad, Govinda Nam, Nam Brahma, and Vigraha and Vaishnava. When your Sukriti will mature, then your faith will come, these four things. This Mahaprasad is non different from Krishna. So, seven, one I told, two kinds of vritti, tendency. One is called Sevan Mukh Vritti, another is called Bhogan Mukh Vritti. Sevan Mukh Vritti, tendency to serve to Krishna. You will go to Golok Vrindavan. And Bhogan Mukh Vritti, tendency to enjoy material sense gratification, bring towards you. Narak. Down. So for this regard, we are using this word. Atas Sri Krishna Namadi. No bhaved grahya indri seven mukha jivadu sayang vasprasthata. When your seven mukha vritti will come to sarvichal mode, then automatically holy names manifest in your tongue and dance. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. That time very difficult to control, to stop your tongue. Jihar agrade chale, Jihar agrade, that time holy names automatically dance on your tip of the tongue. Now we are chanting Hare Krishna, something very difficult to chant. But when the Suddha Nam, pure holy name will manifest in your tongue, and automatically you are dance. That time you will cry. That will rolling on the ground. Sometimes you will laugh and joke to this way. That is called the stage of Premodasa. When Suddha Nam, pure name, manifest in your tongue, they will cry. Sometimes you will laugh. Kiva mantra dilagasai, kiva tarabal, jopite jopite mantra korila pagal, hasai na chai more korai kandan. This naam and mantra, Hari naam, and Gayatri mantra, Gopal mantra, is transcendent. And if you chant, then realization comes, sometimes cry, sometimes. Why? Because this mantra, naam mantra, makes you cry. You are not crying. Hasai, nachai, mori, korai, krandan. Because the transcendental vibration, what will you dance? On your tongue. Tundi, tanduni, bitoniti, tundavuli, labdai. Rupa Goswami path, he glorified about Nama Mahima in Badagda Madhav Natakam. Pure holy names. And that time we'll ask to Lord, give me thousand tongues. Give me Lord thousand eyes. Take darshan, beautiful form of Lord. Govinda darshan. Gopis, they or sometimes they criticize to Brahma. Hey Brahma, you are completely innocent and foolish. Because you manifest beautiful form of our beloved Govinda. But now you gave us how many eyes? Two eyes. But also you gave also eyelid. This eyelid also obstacles to take darshan to Govinda. For this regard, gopis sometimes they gave curse to Brahma. Hey Brahma, tu marisse. Hey Brahma, you have to die. Then another person will take charge. Then the position of Brahma, and Brahma means who is the creator. He will give us thousand eyes without eyes. Then you can take darshan to Govinda. Atati jad bhavan annikananan truti jugayate tam pashyatam kutila kuntalam srimukham chate jada udrikcha tvam paksha kidrisam. When Krishna, he returned back from herding the cows. That time all the gopis, they are very eager to take darshan due to beautiful form of Govinda darshan. And that time Krishna's very nice, beautiful crawling here and also cover Krishna's face. Gopis are thinking, oh, these are and black bees, because Krishna's face is as like blossom lotus, and the dust of the braj and cover the whole face of Krishna, look like that is called your fallen. Or the crawling hairs cover Krishna's face, so gopis are thinking, or this is the black bees or honey bees cover the lotus face of Govinda. So and that time they cannot take darshan to Govinda. So saying, Atati jada bhavan anni kana nan truti jugayate tam apasyatam kutila kuntalam srimukham chate jadavrikshatam paksha kidrisam. That time gopis, they become very upset. How to take darshan to Govinda? So for this they are using this word jada. Jada means ishwar. Innocent, foolish. They also criticize to Brahma. That how they have love and affection. Deep attachment towards Krishna. Govinda darsana lalasa. Govinda darsana lalasa. There's so much eagerness, longing to take darshan to Govinda darsana. Kanardhopi, they can 1 second. They 1 second to take darshan, if what is called separate from Krishna, they can't tell it. And Kanardhopi, Chanardhopi, very tiny time. Separate from Govinda, they are thinking millions. Days of Brahma, they are separate from Govinda. Jugaita niveshanam, chakkushapa brishaitam, sunnayatam jagata sarvam, govindam virahename. Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu recited. Just 1 second. 1 second is not 1 second. Just blink the eyelids. That second they cannot tolerate separate from Krishna. Jugaito, that means a million jugas. They are separate from Krishna. Jugaito nivisam, chokusa pabrishaitam, and sunnayatam jagat sarvam. That time they are thinking, this world, the world completely empty. Jugaito nivisam, chokusa pabrishaitam, sunnayatam jagat sarvam, govinda virahinam. This is called virahamun. And Gurudev told, when our bhajan and sadhan will be start. Abhi hum log ke bhajan prarambh nahi hua. Arambh nahi hua. Gaadi abhi start hi nahi hua. Understand? Yahan par thandi ke samay gaadi start nahi hota. Engine thanda ho jata. Frozen ho jata hai na. What did he say? Kya bola?
In winter time, the engine freezes and will not start.
Huh? Understand?
What? Battery's dead.
Battery's dead. है फिर किसी तरह से इंजन चलता है गाड़ी को गर्म करना पड़ता है फिर वो चलता फाइम सिंह दिस और हेल्थ और भजन सा है व्हेन विल स्टार्ट भजन है व्हेन विल फील सेपरेशन व्हेन विल फील सेपरेशन फ्रॉम गुरु एंड कृष्ण विरह विरह तो हो When you feel separation from Krishna, eh? Then your bhajan, sadhana will be start. Eh? Then you will cry. But when you feel separation from Krishna, every time you say, eh? When will you feel separation from Krishna? Eh? Kisi ke saath virah kab hota hai? Eh? हाँ जब संबंध ज्ञान होता है व्हेन द नॉलेज ऑफ रिलेशनशिप संबंध ज्ञान विल मैनिफेस्ट इन हार्ट एंड देन विल फील सेपरेशन अंडरस्टैंड सेपरेशन तब होता है जब संबंध ज्ञान नहीं हो सेपरेशन कुछ नहीं होता और भजन नहीं होता है So first need is what? Knowledge of release and samandha gyan. Understand? Radha Sundari. Samandha gyan. Well, how knowledge of release will manifest in our heart? Because we are very far from Krishna. And Krishna bhuli sahi jeev anadi bahirmukh atev maya tare day samsari dukh. We are very far from Krishna, because we forget to Krishna. We did not serve to Krishna. For this regard, we have come in this material world, wandering the same cycle of repeated birth and death. And we completely forget to Krishna. Krishna kam bhul gaye. Because this is the duty of Maya. Maya Devi, she makes forget to Krishna. Maya hum log hi bhula diya. So we'll forget to Krishna. And now you are wandering in the cycle of repeated birth and death. We don't know who is Krishna. That day, that boy, what is his name? Anant Krishna. He told, what is Hari Katha? This is true. What is Hari Katha? Who is Hari? This is the perfect question. What is Hari Katha? That means, who is Hari? And you are talking to whom? Hari Katha. But who is Hari? Who is Katha speaking? Hari Katha. But who is Hari? That means we forget to Krishna. We forget Sri Hari. Understand? Bhagavan ki bhul karke hum is samsar mein bhatak rahe. We are completely forget to Krishna and wandering in the cycle of repeated birth and death. But when you receive Naam Diksha from Guru, then slowly realization will come. Then, first of all, knowledge of relationship will come, Samandha Gyan. Understand? If you have knowledge of relationship, then you will feel separation from Him. And if you have no relation, you cannot feel anything. Just give an example. Every day you are watching TV. How many people died in the flood? Every day, this is the common. Every day, world news coming. Different countries, different. This flood is coming. Understand? Are you crying for them? Shedding tears? No. Why? Because you have no relationship. उनके साथ कोई संबंध नहीं है बट इफ यूर एनी रिलेटिव डाई दे विल क्राई और नॉट यू कैन नॉट सी एंड सेडिंग टू योर रिलेशनशिप Then crying. Eh? One of our devotee. One day I gave Harikatha in our temple. Eh? Ready gender, eh? Understand? She is a doctor. Eh? What do you call it? Dentist. Eh? Very nice Harikatha, you go and she's laughing. Oh, some kind of thing. Just couple of seconds. She also, eh? Her is what? Phone. So, then message has come. Eh? Your father?
Pastor.
And her father? What is it called? Capital.
Pastor.
And
which area?
Her father is what? Officer in the
ship.
Eh?
Yeah.
Eh? Understand. Captain. Understand? Just he fell down from the, I don't know. Eh? Then he dead. Just is I'm looking this thing. When you're speaking Harikatha, something was laughing, joking, there. Then suddenly 1 second. Eh? Are you? Telephone and this and coming? Alright. That message has come. Then she starts to cry. Eh? Understand? We are not crying. But she cried. Why? Relationship with her
father.
And 100 devotees were staying there. No one crying. Why is she come crying? Because she has relationship with her father. Eh? Samandha. Why I'm saying this is actually this samandha. When your samandha gyan will come, then you cry for Krishna. Eh? Krishna is our mother, father, tameva mata, tameva pita, tameva bandhu, sakhastha tameva. Who is our real mother? Or who is our real father? Krishna. Eh? But we forget. We are not crying for our real father, a real mother. Eh? This. Because no relation. But when our relationship with with Krishna, samandha, eh? They will cry, oh, I am very far from my father. Eh? And if father is waiting for you. Back to God? Back to? Oh, Lord is always calling to you. But you are not listening. Eh? Krishna is calling to everybody. Krishna, he calls the gopis with the flute. Not only the gopis, Krishna every day, every second, he is playing the flute. Eh? And same sound, vibration going everywhere. But only gopis they? Eh? Hard. Gopis they listen. So maybe your question will come. Why you are not listening? Eh? Nisamma Gitam Tadananga Vardhanam Brajastriyo. Srimad Bhagavatam Sukhdev Goswami Pad told him, Maharaj Parikit, when Krishna played the flute, eh? Then all gopis, they gave up all their household duties. Eh? You read Srimad Bhagavatam, very nice, beautiful. Eh? You will be laughing also. Eh? One gopi was making the chapati, paratha. What is it, my view? Understand? Paratha. Eh? Then her husband sitting, eating, very nice. And garam garam. You understand garam garam? Garam garam. Very nice. And garam garam sabji or garam garam? Paratha. In the meantime, Krishna, he played the flute. Then she gave up. Serve her husband. She ran away. What is it called? Outdoor. What is it called?
Back door.
Huh. And her husband thinking maybe she is coming. Understand? Then she think, hey, where are you? Kahan gayi? Gayi. Can think of smoke coming from the
kitchen.
Because that paratha is your paratha, eh? Eh? On the
stove.
And the smoke. Why the smoke? Eh? Because in our house also what is your
fire alarm,
no? Because in Brijavasi has no fire. Why the smoker? Why? Because the Nisamma Gitam Tadananga Vardhanam Brajastri. How the powerful the sound of the flute of Govinda Venodhari. Eh? But what the sound is coming from the flute of Govinda? Yeah? Just only small syllable. What is called? Huh? Kalam jagau vama disa manoharam kalam klim. Kalam klim. And Gayatri mantra, Gopal mantra, and Bij mantra. Understand? What is that? Yeah. How is the powerful the vibration? Yeah? That enter in their heart, enter in their ears. Their heart completely was stolen. Yeah. So active question is coming. Krishna is playing the flute and he is calling to everybody. He did not discriminate. And you cannot say, oh Krishna, only he calls to the gopis. He did not call to you. No. Every day Krishna is calling to everybody. He is calling to you also. And you have name, very nice name. You don't know. You have sweet names. And you don't know. Krishna is calling to you. But you are not going. Why? But you are not listening. But why not listening? I am not, what is it called?
Deaf.
But you know, your ears completely blocked with the cotton.
Cotton wool.
What is that? Sangsara vasana. Conditioned soul, their ears completely blocked with the
sansar
vasana. Sansar vasana, understand? Oh my God, tell.
Sansar vasana means the
desire to
enjoy
the material things. Vasana means desire. Sansar. For their Nartam Das Thakur Sangde. Ar kabe nitai chander koruna hoibe. Sansar vasana mor kabe tuccha hobe. Bishaya chariya kabe suddha hobe man kabe hama herava srivindavan. Rendani chanting holy names, servicing Guru and Vaishnava. Then slowly our sansar vasana will be diminish. Sansar vasana. Desire to enjoy the material thing. That's sansar vasana. Varenani chanting holy names, servicing Guru and Vaishnava, then sansar vasana will be what? Diminish. Then you listen the vibration of the sound of Govinda. Understand? This is the process. So saying, Ar kavi nitai chande. When you receive the mercy of Nityananda Prabhu, Baladev Prabhu. Akhanda Guru Tattva undivided Guru Tattva, that is Baladev Prabhu. When you receive this mercy of Baladev Prabhu. Understand? Anuradha. And when you will receive the mercy of Baladev Prabhu, who is called the undivided Guru. Guru Tattva. So if you think, Ar kavi nitai chande, koruna hoibe. Sansar vasana mor kavi tuchhavi. Vishaya chariya kavi suddha hobe man. When your mind would be completely free from all kinds of material desire. And heart will neat and clean. And suddha satta will come. But this will take time. Don't you become crazy. You do bhajan and sadhana. Something like Maharaj is saying, Gurudev is saying, so I will give up my house. Don't become crazy. Do bhajan and sadhana. Step by step. Antar nishtha karo bachya log vyavahar. Achirate Krishna tumai koriben uddhar. This is the teaching of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. First you fix your mind. And antar nishtha. Bajya log vyavahar. Bajya log means?
Deal with people.
How to externally deal with the people? Wife, husband, children, society. Understand? So bajya log vyavahar. Then Krishna will be arranged for you. And antaranishtha and completely absorb with Krishna in your heart. Antaranishtha. Or bajya log vyavahar. Externally you are to behave with your husband, wife, children, society, friends, everything. Then Krishna will arrange it. And chant holy name. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. They will attend to Goloka Vrindavan. Understand? And then you will do Adhina. Serve to depend on Radha and Krishna. Understand? Once Srimati Radhika, she did man. She don't want to stay with Krishna. Did man understand? Angry. She does not want to stay with Krishna. Then she left to Krishna. Then Krishna is thinking, what will do now? And Krishna, he always keeps the flute. Why? Why Krishna holds the flute in his hand? How to break the man of the gopis? Not other religion. Actually, this is the main religion. Varinandana Samsundar,